Start with activating the lead ankle, mm-hmm. the inner part of the trail ankle,
right.
and then it goes knees, hips, and then from there, it's like those are pulling the claws and the club back down. And then from there, allow that trail arm to go from bent straight,
correct.
Trail wrist stays cupped. Lead wrist does what it does with just pushing, we'll just say.
Right.
And then we have the finish.